hit it.
She went to Soul Calibur and got hit.
Yeah, that's what happened to Soul Calibur, right? Yeah, each time you lose, you lose a little more. Alright, Zero Suit, very fast character though. She can definitely keep up with Mario as far as speed, but, like I said, Mario gonna get in the face. Oh, nice neutral air. Oh, dude, to up it. Oh, no. Up B, get out of there. Great.
Wow.
Uh-oh. Big circles. Got out of there quick. Oh, ow. Nice up air juggles here. Ooh, not enough though. 86% though for a jump steady. Ooh, that was not the best. Yikes, that's gonna do it. Wow. Gohan knew he had to come up to the stage a little bit and he could whack them as he was coming up. Jump steady does a really good job spacing with his grab from the air. He'll just throw out the tether. He uses like a spacing tool.
That's up A's.
Oh, there it is again. Oh, charging the down smash catches him sitting on the ledge.
Still alive, but trying to clean up his stock.
Yes, indeed. Now, if Zero Suit lands that down smash, he can get a combo off of it. He got a free hit. So he's got to be looking for that. Oh, weird clashes there. Yo, that's gonna kill. No?
Oh, DI.
Are you serious? That was some crazy DI from Gohan. Barely surviving. That's not gonna kill either. It's very hard to kill with the side B.
It's, next time he will die if he's hit by the whip.
Yeah. Very, very much.
It's like the third time. That's how you know, like, three strikes.
Did. Yep. But look, here comes Gohan. He's still surviving here with three stocks. The up tilt actually killed 190. Damn. Yeah, that up tilt won't kill till very high percentages, but did this time. Alright. Oh, trying to go with a down air. That is a risky tool because she's very punishable for that. Oh, the forward tilt. Alright, I like it. Yo, keeping the pressure on his shield. Up tilt. Get out of shield. Flipping around. Zero Suit is very mobile, so it's very hard to pin her down. Look at that flip. She's not staying still. Wow, that was a risky grab. Jump steady did not pay off. Oh, late grab. Wow, just flips her the other way. Alright.
Trying to fish those quarters.
Yeah, he is, but go on doing good job spacing. Okay. Wow, not working out right now. Gohan just waiting outside of that forward air range. Ooh, hits him with the one shot.
Hit something.
Yeah. That is not dead, though. Yeah, that forward smash is not the strongest. Ooh, but back air, though, that will kill.
Back air is really strong.
Yeah, definitely one of Zero Suit's stronger hits that you can do. Up B right away. Lance him. Nice patience there on the
jumps out. Yep.
Whoa, he is flipping away. Not there anymore. Oh, here we go. Big combo. Alright. Oh. Wow. Evening it up. Now he's got that flood fully charged, so if he gets off stage, jump say he's gotta be careful. Can't use his recovery too early.
Yeah, I just wants the Gimpa.
Yep, use the Gimpology, man.
Oh,
uh-oh.
Tried to get throw, but did not work out.
Yeah, didn't get much off of it. Oh, he's trying to juggle him with all these up airs. Yo, grabs him.
Throw.
Oh, just released him so he could try to reset him, it looks like. Oh, that's going to be punishable. Oh, nice. Air dodge. Out of the way. Nice flip, jabbing away from the ledge. Smart stuff. Ooh, chase him down. Plant him. This is gonna do a lot. Yes.
Yeah, it kills.
Very nice. Gohan was not ready for him to flip onto the stage, and he got planted for his trouble. So jump steady gets in first game over Gohan. Wow. impressive stuff, because Gohan has been doing quite well as well at these events. So, let's see what the game plan changes here for Gohan. I believe the names are switched now. But that has been happening. The player cams and players have been getting switched around sometimes. So, it's okay, guys. Just recognize that it'll look good once he gets in. So let's see where we're going to. We can't go to Jungle Japes. We can go to Battlefield Jungle Japes. Yes, we can. That is legal. Nice. Alright, they are going to go to Battlefield Jungle Japes. I like it. We get some variety, you know, not just the regular Battlefield. We got to have a special background. Like, oh, he's going to Cloud. Now, interesting. So Jump Steady felt like, based off maybe Gohan's counter pick stage there with Battlefield, that Cloud would be a better choice than Zerosuit. And I was talking about this earlier, but you know, Smash is one of those unique games where you can switch characters even if you win, because of the fact that there's a counter pick. But let's see how that comes into play here. I haven't seen as much of Jump Steady's Cloud. I feel like I have seen it play in casuals, though. Definitely solid. Not sure how it compares to a Zerosuit, though. Oh, Knight is blocking all of the limit. Alright, oh. Jump on the neutral air. Okay, coming down with neutral air off the platform. Trying to keep him in check. Yo, get away from me. Wow, just coming onto the stage, getting whacked. Oh, committed to the dash attack did not pay off.
He got his limit.
Yes, he does. This is where Cloud's the most dangerous. Oh, he used it already, though. Okay, coming off that down air. That down air stays very active for a while. Very similar to Link's down air. Not enough to kill. Let's see what he does coming off the ledge. Okay, nice escape there from Jump Steady. These guys are both at kill percentage. Ooh, whacking him with the jabs. Not able to recover from there, unfortunately. Alright. Now, gets hit by the back air, trying to keep him off the ledge. Nice read there, as he knew Gohan would just want to roll onto the stage. Lots of grabs, not enough to kill though, that forward throw is not doing a lot. Oh, big combo series here though, Gohan. That's gonna do it though. So, Gohan managed to get a little bit of percentage on Jump Steady, but not a whole lot. 79 though, now it's significant.
Yeah, he missed the limit, which would have brought a lot of damage on him.
Yeah, would have. Alright. Oh, the delayed back air is there from Jumps, from Gohan. Paying off. Oh, going right past him. Alright. Trying to keep him in the air with those up airs. Oh, that is going to be a big punish. Whoa! Yeah,
forced, so punishable that.
He was forced to up B past the ledge, and that made him vulnerable, unfortunately. So, not a good situation for Jump Steady here in the second game. But we'll see what happens. Whoa. Okay. Not a good look right now. He's off the stage, okay. Again. Who jabs him?
Finally
hits him with a limit. Yeah, so Jump Steady is trying to take the second game, but it might not happen. He's racking up a lot of damage.
He can't take too much more damage, and he has to land a good limit.
So yeah, he can still do it. Here we go. Here we go. Ooh! He almost has that limit. Oh, here we go.
There it is.
Wow, Jump Steady takes it.
That's what you had to do.
That's crazy. Gohan.